3, 3, 2, 2, 1, 1.
Halt! Entry is restricted. Surrender your weapons and follow me.
Surely we can come to an alternate agreement?
There will be no agreement. Lethal force authorized.
Watch your step. Weapons avoided. Watch your step. Watch your step. Watch your step.
No, no, no. We're just getting them grouped up. Okay, now come in. I'm stunned. I'm stunned.
Watch your stunted.
Just run out and switch it if you gotta. Wait, what is it that you need to switch?
No, no, it's fine.
Okay.
My file won't remove your.
That's fine. That's.
I was just confused because I was trying to do it now.
Counter. Watch your step. Counter. Infinite. Watch your step.
The officers start with a shield, yeah.
Counter. Watch your step. Counter.
What? Oh, it's the overseer. I'm pulling two more into this, so make sure you're using line of sight, right? Yeah. Oh, what the fuck. Something just hit me from behind and I wiped. We'll do it again.
Oh, holy moly.
Yeah, that was rough.
I don't know what that was.
Yeah.
I think it was a hard light baton to the back.
It was a hard
light? Hard light baton. I'm pulling them now. Pick that one out there.
Watch your step.
I don't want to lost, so let's just try to get it through with the pump. We can do it. No, he's gonna keep doing accelerating AOE, so it's a GPS race.
Watch your step.
Here. Radiant pulse. And that's gonna get worse. I'm going to try to keep him in the middle. Bloodlust.
Intruders in my city, not for long. You should never have come to Kazavesh. You thought you could just walk into my city. Drop your weapons.
I'm gonna move him a little bit.
Or
necessary tragedy. Unfortunately, we have now joined the Isle of Cartwell South.
Just run out. We are going left.
I need a drink.
Okay.
But I can't.
I'll die in a second.
Yeah. We're starting down here, and then I'm going to move closer to... We do not care about lava breath, but we really care about ancient dread. No.
What does it do?
I'll get you in a second, Emma.
What'd I do?
Oh, we got ancient dread. It's like super. Wow, that hurts. And they do have to die at the same time. Melee up there? We gotta kill this so she can drink.
Thanks.
Just be careful, jump right to us, right? Because they're gonna jump on you. Oh, it's our. Oh, they still bounce too. We're actually just gonna go right into the boss room.
The item you have all been awaiting. The allegedly demon-cursed edge of oblivion.
If we can kill these before the boss word, but if not, we'll just zoom with the boss. Come in, come in. Light sight, please. You're getting hit by that hyperlight salvo. Come in, come in. They're coming. There we go. Yep. No. Oops, shit. Oh, what the hell happened? Oh.
Oh, shit. Is that what happened? I was like, yeah, I got like.
Yeah, well, we weren't popping up.
Let me guess. You got in over your head?
Damn. Unfortunate bad timing.
No, that's a bad idea.
Maybe we just don't do I don't know.
Well, no, we just don't do the trash into the boss. Right? Like. We can just finish it and reset the boss.
Sure.
I mean, what do you mean we don't do Like, that's real bad.
Well, I mean, yeah. I mean, it's probably bad.
Well, here's the other... The thing that I was most worried about absolutely happened. Like, when he does the thing that we all have to run away, right? Like, the Peacekeeper is running around hitting us all. And that's fucking terrible. Yeah, we need it for count. We still gotta kill it. And that's what that needs to be kicked, yeah.
Countered.
If we get encryption on the boss, we'll get V on the boss. Find out. Yeah, and it's encrypted, so we will do VVV. On the last one, the Death Knight Goblin girl.
Vending Animal.
think of order.
Yeah. Keep moving.
I'm gonna try a dagger over here.
Simple matter. In return, we ask only for cartel
Zion. We're going to the mailroom. Well, we got this pull first.
Our signature is a fair trade, especially if it results in your departure.
They jump on you like every chance they get, man.
The range on them is actually, like, really
it's insane. It, yeah, it's not.
It's like if they get like blasted back in a second, like they're range.
Alright, so since we've already fucked this up, we're gonna try a different kind of skip here. I mean, it's the same old skip, but. So you're gonna poly this guy? Oh no! Wait, not this guy. Hold on. It's next pull. I'm pulling this back down. Come down. Come down. I think it picks like two people, and those are always the same people. Maybe one's range, one's melee.
Well, it's always been me. I've been with Solon.
Alright, what's the?
Alright, so you're gonna come up here. You're gonna sheep this guy here on the right. You got this, right?
Yeah. Which guy am I sheeping?
This peacekeeper, right here.
Polymorph.
So you're gonna walk past first. Alright, now we're walking past.
A friend here may be of help in acquiring some signature.
Yeah, make sure we get past though.
This place is a disaster.
Wait, who is that?
Yep.
Where is Basim?
Alright, so now we come in here. The defective soldiers need to be stopped. Do not let them cast. It's probably not going to take us 6 minutes, so no. We are probably going to do this and then go do the Oasis. This purple shit is a haste buff. Alright, same thing. Let's not let them cast. Kinda in trouble. Alright, I'm good now. Of course, we're going to the Oasis.
Mises Oasis, the most intoxicating establishment.
Can we kill three bosses in 9.5 minutes?
Maybe. See, that almost one-shot me. Y'all should never be opening that door.
Surely our friendship has ascended such necessity.
Out of my sight.
I'm not totally sure we need to talk to the guy. Just wait for the RP.
Really? I thought the RP didn't start until...
No, it started when we walked in the door, so maybe we can start the RP before the boss. Or killing the trash in the chicken place.
These guys don't count for anything, do they?
Nope.
These bosses would be crazy.
Yeah.
Do you know exactly?
Oh wait, I'm doing the wrong one. I'm sorry.
Remember, everything has value.
Alright, come up the stairs. You should probably have aggro by now. Come on. Don't hang out there, because more shit's coming. We don't want to fight it at all.
Enjoy your stay.
Bring on the next band!
defensive.
Get out of our club.
Get
out of our club.
Covered. Defensive.
This event just takes so fucking long.
Establishment would not survive another.
Apologies, Almeiser. We desperately need your signature.
Cartel Sol's underhanded dealings have not escaped my attention. You may have my signature, as long as you never again bring destruction to my oasis.
AOC incoming.
Incoming. special coming.
Yeah, I think we just kill. Push, push, push. Go, go, go. Yeah, that's pretty long. Okay, sheep it. Oh, I definitely, yeah, for sure.
There are dozens of them all over the floor. Here, take one.
Ah, yes.
I'm in combat.
No problem at all.
Are you?
Gotta find a way back to Azeroth.
Excuse our intrusion, Solia.
We can't come up there. How did that... Okay, it's okay. You're gonna go get the peacekeeper. I'll res you. Go ahead. I mean, it doesn't even matter because. Go ahead. Stun it.
I didn't even think I was waiting. This is fun.
Might as well patch yourself up.
Conquest and Valor caps are moved next week.
Oh, thank God! Oh, that's such good news for my alts. I'll upgrade my last piece tonight. So
we can repair or not repair,
for
you can patch me up.
I offer only the finest.
Actually,
your
I don't
patronage
have to
is always appreciated.
V, yeah.
I didn't patch up. Can you still it?
Yeah, go.
I know I can do anything.
I think it is percentage based, right? Because the rest of it, no, there's a weird ass cadence. Oh, just kill it, just kill it.
To like the ones doing his cast or whatever, like it seems to just be time or something. I don't know. Maybe we phase him quick, so he like, cause he never did it once. I'm not really sure.
All right, Sanguine Depths, I'll be right back.